From overnight, two people are in the hospital right now after being shot in Orange County.
They were found in an industrial park along Florida Rock Road, just off of East Land Street. WESH's Marina Rocco is live at the scene. So, Marina, did deputies know who did this?
At this point, no. I just spoke with detectives here on the scene, and they say that at this point they really don't have any leads. They're trying to talk with those victims who are currently at the hospital. One of those have been upgraded to stable condition from critical condition, and this is really an industrial area, so not a lot of witnesses out here. But take a look at video from just a few hours ago. There were initially two scenes, the one on your screen and the one where I'm standing at, which is where this double shooting took place. Now, the other scene you're looking at is where one of the victims called 911. One from just past midnight, and it's about a quarter mile down from where we're standing on right here on Florida Rock Road. Paramedics arrived and took both males in their early 20s to ORMC. One is now still listed in critical condition, the other upgraded to stable.
When deputies arrived at the scene, we found two Hispanic males with gunshot wounds. Right now, it's too early to tell what happened. We do have a language barrier, so we're still trying to figure all that out.
Now, detectives on the scene also just told me that the red Dodge pickup that was towed away from this field belonged to one of the victims. He described the shooting as a drive-by. Crime scene investigators are still here combing through this area. Now, they're expanding their search, and as you can see, we're off to another location where crime scene technicians are now looking at, and we see some flashlights off into the distance. Now, they wouldn't give me any more details, and although this is a pretty desolate area, they say this is not a problematic area. They don't get a lot of calls out here, but at this point, they don't have any reason to believe that this shooting was random. For now, reporting live in Orange County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.